Hello, this video was created by Vinay Bellare, a senior information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. In this video, we will tour the BMC Discovery interface and get familiar with the available features. Let us now log into the appliance with the login credentials. The home page displays the default dashboard. The options available in the UI depend on your access privileges. Consult your administrator for details of your privileges. In the welcome panel, you can read about the features newly introduced in the current release. If you have enough permissions to configure security settings, the Securing Your Appliance panel displays a checklist. You can set up the appliance certificate, enable HTTPS, and so on. The default dashboard also provides summarized panels for quick access to frequently used features. The Modeled Application panel displays your currently modeled IT infrastructure, while the Quick View panel summarizes the currently discovered objects. The menu bar lists sections and their submenus that cover the key functional areas. Let us explore each of them. You can click the Home icon to return to the BMC Discovery home page from any page you are currently viewing. The Explore menu contains the Data option, which provides an overview of the discovered infrastructure. You can click an icon, such as hosts or databases, to view its details. The Reports option provides links to generate out-of-the-box reports for your discovered data. The Query option provides tabs where you can enter generic queries, advanced search, and saved user queries to query the discovered data. The PDF Reports option provides links to generated PDF reports, such as host profile reports. The Model menu contains the Devices option. This page lists unrecognized devices and enables you to create and import SNMP recognition rules. The Applications option displays a status page where you can view application modeling activities, including Start Anywhere application modeling and legacy models. The Software option page displays software modeling activities. It provides start points for creating software instances from discovered processes and services. The Manage menu contains a host of useful options to perform your discovery tasks. The Discovery option enables you to configure scheduled discovery runs and set the scope for a run. You can also exclude ranges from discovery. This screen enables you to diagnose where credential failures are occurring and nodes are aging. The Credentials option enables you to add the credentials you use to access host systems and other devices, import or export credentials, and test credentials. The Data Sources option enables you to add the data sources, import the data sources, and test them. The Knowledge option enables you to manage the pattern modules installed on the appliance. You can upload patterns, install new technology knowledge updates or TKUs and extended data packs. The Model Rules option enables you to manage the rule definitions for visualizations and application modeling. You can import and export, activate, or delete model rules. The Discovery Tools option provides links to download the Discovery Outpost installer, Windows proxies, and standalone Windows scanners. The Outposts and Proxies option provides links to download the Outpost installer, register outposts, download Windows proxies installers, and manage Windows proxies. Besides these menus, you have the administration page that provides access to commonly required setup operations. The Discovery section provides links to the configuration and management pages, such as platforms or SNMP devices. The security section provides pages to configure the security of the appliance. The appliance section provides pages to configure the appliance features, such as the baseline status or performance. The model section provides pages to configure the model or perform a CMDB sync. The home page displays a panel of predefined dashboards that provide an overview of your infrastructure. You can also configure the dashboard to create your own custom home page. Appliance status displays a panel with a link titled, Major Problems Detected. Click the link to view a page, where you can debug and take corrective actions to resolve the issues. Another powerful feature is search options, which enables you to search the database for a keyword. Enter the search term and click search. Or, you can click advanced search or generic query to view a page for entering elaborate search conditions. You can use the user information panel to edit user details, set application preferences, or change your login password. Finally, the help menu provides links to the online product documentation, REST APIs for the product, and BMC support. You have just had a tour of the BMC Discovery UI and seen an overview of the features you can use to discover your IT infrastructure. For more information on this topic, see the BMC online documentation portal. Thanks for watching.